Well, we found our car.
Yeah, so that's good. It's always the same story when I go downtown. I'm going a different way back than I came, usually losing my car along the way. Don't know where to go. The city's so big.
It is so big. But it was only a couple of streets and a taxi.
Yes, and thank goodness the guy
knew about the, well, can I see your parking ticket?
I'm glad that guy drives around here a lot.
Right? Because otherwise we were like, I think it is, it's St. Louis.
But we made it to Moore at House of Blues in Chicago, is all I'm saying.
Yeah, amazing.
My voice is going to be lost tomorrow.
Because you brought your brother, you brought.
We got the orange on the Watch City.
Let's see.
Kapowie!
Dang!
Dang! And I great heard design.
This is the only orange one made.
Kapowie,
and we have it. So it was an amazing show. Great
turnout.
The energy that they bring, all of the different subsidiaries of Moore.
Yeah, more
City
and friends.
And friends, like
Sleepless, Angrous, Kaz.
Yeah.
Dave Stone getting crazy up in there.
Yeah, Brandon.
Brandon, great job, man. I love your playing.
Saxophone, dang.
So let's trek home. Lay down some film, edit, cut, and make it a nice get video.
And go to bed.
I'm going to bed.
Oh, we got a splash. Apple cider.
You had a rough day, didn't you?
Holy shit. Have you ever been to the Norgay ski jump?
To the Norgay
ski jump. I don't think you know what you're missing. Because, good lord, there's some people everywhere having a great time in some cold weather. Just like, I love this shit. I love it. Freezing your ass off. Your toes are cold. Your fingers are cold.
I can't feel anything.
Yeah. But we got to help out and donate our time. I did a lot of dishes today.
I know. How your fingers feel.
People kept asking me, like, I wasn't really supposed to be there because I'm not in the Norgay ski
club.
They
were asking you if you were a skier.
Yeah, they were like, Cheryl's really gonna love that you did all the dishes for her. I was like, I don't know who Cheryl is, but as long as I could do some good for somebody.
I mean, Cheryl's really happy.
But it was a great time to see all the skiers and see all the jumps. I'd never experienced that before. For the longest time, you'd pass like by Route 14 and you'd see that ski jump. And you'd be like, I wonder what it's like to do that. But now I know what it's like and all the people involved to cater to that.
Yeah.
It's pretty awesome.
Well, you know the one guy that was running stuff the whole time in the green shirt? Like, I was like, I don't know you. So, like, he introduced himself to me and then we were talking. And I was like, so how do you, like, you're not in Lions Club. You're not in anything. And it turns out that his daughter, who's 8 years old, was somebody that went off the ski jump.
Oh, wow.
And he was like, whatever I can do to help give back to all of you guys for the thing. So it was really neat to have that experience of knowing that, like, he was there busting his butt to help out with the Norgi lions, all that, because his daughter was ski jumping.
Well, good. Because I donated my time to washing them dishes, and people kept asking me, like, hey, who elected you to do dishes? I was like, I don't know. I think I like doing it. It's like, but giving back to the community.
Yeah. So, and that's awesome. I guess I never thought that this was your first time experiencing it, because I grew up, like, this my entire never life. Watching. I even almost did ski jump. We went to, like, the meeting of, like, want to be a ski jumper, but I chose figure skating. But I just, you know, it's like nostalgic to me, but to have you experience this is such a cool thing.
It was
like
a great time and great people all involved. Lions Club, thanks for representing there.
Yeah.
I could stand around that brat smell and smoke forever.
Hey, I got it.
It reminds me of the racetrack.
Yes.
Like Road America. That's nothing like that smell.
Right. It's just awesome. And there were so many people tailgating before and just enjoying every ounce of it. So I got some shot skis.
Here's to you, Fox River Girl.
Loving it.